Let's see the results of extreme native camber.
Driver side. Passenger side, driver side. So it's Trailblazer 252.
And let's see those tires, boy. That's what that negative camber will get you there. This side also. So according to Hunter, what I got to do is I've got to loosen these bolts here and physically move the control arm. I've never done it before, but I'm about to try it out. So yeah, I'll be back in a little while. All right, guys.